Hello students, now we are going to construct a parallelogram ABCD where both the diagonals are given and the angle between the diagonals is given to me as 40 degrees. So to make this thing, first of all I will draw any one diagonal. So let us take 5.4 centimeter as the first diagonal, and that is AC. So first I will write AC 5.4 centimeter. Now I will need to make a perpendicular bisector of this line segment. So with more than half radius, I will make one arc up, one arc down from C point. Same way I will do one arc up, one arc down from A point. And this line I am joining with a dotted line, because I need only the O point, I don't need anything else from this line. I need the center point only. So this point is my O point. Now the other diagonal is given 6.4 centimeter, but the angle is given 40 degrees. So first, with center O and keeping the 40 degree angle, I am measuring one line, or I have made one point and I am joining with O and elongating that. Now we know that in a parallelogram the diagonal bisects each other. So the diagonal is 6.2, so half of that will be 3.1. So I have to measure 3.1 centimeter in my rounder and then cut on both the sides. So I am measuring 3.1 centimeter in my rounder and one arc on the upper side, one arc on the downer side. So the points which I have got are B and D. Now I will join AB, I will join DC, I will join BC, and I will join AD. So my parallelogram ABCD is ready. Thank you.